go, bird. Shimmy the curse. Give it a fibby. Dummy the curse.
First down coming up. Alfred Morris lined up in the backfield. And there's a drop. Setting the offensive lineup. One of the fastest wide receivers in the NFL is DeSean Jackson.
RG3 is one of the happiest guys in the NFL. How about that? During the offseason, DeSean and the Washington Redskins pick him up. This is going to be one exciting receiving core the Washington Redskins have.
As we showcase the defensive starters, take a look at Alteron Burner, one of the smartest players in the league. A graduate in 4 years out of UCLA.
One of the reasons Lovie Smith wanted to get him down.
Got a thought walk. She got a thought walk.
The Lovie Smith defense. They call it cover two, where the corner plays near the line of scrimmage a lot.
A phone call here, dead man. He full hill on this dead man.
Got a chance for a return. The play right there.
All well, I read this. I'm posting on drive every day. Okay.
We'll run it. Here's the handoff. Martin's brought down after picking up just a yard. Here's the offensive line. And for this team, they are the lifeblood. When they're blocking well, this team can do some serious damage. Martin is in the backfield. The Buccaneers will take the snap from the 40. Going deep. Could have been intercepted. Players to watch today is quarterback D'Angelo Hall.
I like D'Angelo Hall. He can play the inside receiver, very aggressive, and there are times he's one of the better defensive backs in the NFL.
And he's going to be dropped for the sack. That's going to bring up fourth down after just a three-play series. All set to punt here. Down here. And Morris is going to take the handoff now. They'll mark him at the 28.
That was a power running play that time by the offense. It picked up some good yards. Nothing like it. Show the defense you're willing to get in there and slug it out and get some tough running yards.
Midway through the first. Griffin over to Reed. That brings the play to an end.
Well, you can't play man-to-man, Jim, every single play. Every once in a while, you throw in the zone. That's what they did this past play. Hey, it was a good idea. It just didn't work.
And they bring him down at the 44-yard line. After the 2-yard carry, it sets up second down and 8. Reed's got it. And a first. Has space.
When you play zone coverage, the quarterback might have to hold the football just a little longer, but these guys nowadays, when you play zone, they know how to throw and catch and get it done.
First down following the long play. He's taken down at the 23. Second down now. RG3 has it under center. Play action. Throw to the left. Has the reception all alone. Gains 17.
Griffin's job is to sell that play fake. And boy, did he do it that time. It fooled the defense.
Every inch, every yard, as they move closer and closer to the end zone.
Now this offense, they fit perfectly with the head coach. He's a tough guy. He's a grinder. And this offense,
touchdown, Washington.
Good job that time by the offense, scoring that touchdown and putting him ahead. And when you get ahead in a football game, the National Football League, it makes you relax and you play better. step up and send this one down to the end zone. Stop him from running it out to the 20. Mark him down at the 19. They come to the line of scrimmage. First down. McCown will be taking the snap out of the pistol. Will go ground. On the right side.
If you want to run the football with success, you're going to have plays like this where they pick up very little yardage. Don't listen to the fans. Keep running it, and it'll work.
Welcome back to this defensive showdown. After running it, it's second down. The Buccaneers will approach this play from out of the pistol. Keeps it on the play fake. Wow, what a catch.
When you play man-to-man against this receiver, you're going to have a tough time. Quarterback's a good thrower. Really hard for a defensive back to stay with him.
Still got it after the play action. And they can't connect.
What a good job by the defensive back that time. That ball was thrown beautifully down the field. High arcing throw, but the defensive back in great position knocks it down.
After the incomplete pass, it brings up second down. Martin's lined up in a single back formation. Martin left side. He is brought down at the 49.
Good job by the defensive line standing in there and fighting, and they hold the running back to a short gain.
On the way, third down. They bring in the extra tight end. Play fake, throws the pass. D'Angelo Hall with the interception. Room to work. Touchdown.
Well, on defense, to make a play like this, so much of it is about timing. Perfect timing by the defensive player. Gets the interception and runs it all the way back for a touchdown.
Ready to swing his leg as aggressively as possible and send the football down to the end zone. He'll take it from the one. Gets out past the 20 and brought down at the 24. The Buccaneers come to the line. They'll start this drive at the 24.
Get ready.
First down at the 24, to the ground. Martin's tackled down after a gain of two.
Nice job that time by the defense. They were ready for the run, nowhere for the running back to go, and they stop him for a short gain.
Second down following the run. Martin lines up in the backfield. They'll go ground, running to the left side. Martin takes the hit and is brought down. Third down on the way. The Buccaneers come out in the pistol. McCown will be taking the snap out of the pistol. Martin's hand at the football. Robinson's in on the tackle. New set of downs now after picking up the first on the ground. The Buccaneers line up in the pistol offense. Keeps it here. Vincent Jackson on the deep throw, but it's incomplete.
I think the coach has got to call more of these plays. That's a good job of at least trying to get the big play, but they cannot get the completion on that long throw.
Second down after the incompletion. The Buccaneers will come out in the pistol. Throwing now to his left. Marks there to make the tackle.
The Buccaneers do a really good job this time on offense. The quarterback throws the ball short. They pick up a few yards, and now it makes third down much easier.
Martin's lined up now as the running back behind the quarterback. Finds Evans. Now they take the football onto the opponent's side of the field. The Buccaneers, pistol set here. The Buccaneers have it at the 44, and that's good for only a yard or two.
You got to keep your offensive linemen aggressive, so you have to run the football every once in a while. That run, even though it was a short game, it served a purpose. keeps it here. Going for the home run. Pulls it in. Touchdown. And this game just got a whole lot more interesting.
What a tremendous throw by the quarterback that time for the touchdown. What confidence he has in that arm. Small window. Very little room to throw that football in there. He didn't worry about it. Fired it. Got the touchdown.
Yeah, I fish one of them.
And they stop him from running it out to the 20. Mark him down at the 19. The Buccaneers come onto the field now for this next series. First and 10. And Morris has got it on the handle. Picks up 8 here.
Well, what you try to do so many times in the NFL, do the unexpected. The defense is expecting pass all the way. Everybody's running to the quarterback. What do? You confuse them. You mix them up. You run the draw play. That's why it was an easy run.
Griffin selling this play big time. The defense, they go for the run fake, and that's why he has time to throw the football. It makes the completion. Good job.
And the cornerback at.
First down here after the completion. And now we've got a 2-minute warning here in the second quarter. They come to the line, and it's first down. Here's the first snap after the big play. And Morris is taking the
hand. Dig in him, man.
They went with the ground game on first down, bringing up second. Morris is in the backfield. Setting up screen. Has his target. And a gain of 4.
That's a good job that time by the quarterback getting that pass completion. Now makes third down very manageable for him.
The Redskins have it at the 39. That.
Probably going to go to the sideline telling him. Did it, man.
Quarters formation here for the defense. First down at the 36.
Isn't that dope?
Robinson's there to make the tackle.
Nice run that time. When you run the football like this, over a period of time, it's going to wear that defense out. There's no doubt about it. Nice job by the offensive line.
The Redskins come out in the nickel. The Buccaneers snap it at the 31. Doug
Martin.
Just 2 yards shy of the first down marker.
Good coaching on the defensive side. Everybody stays at home. They stay in their gap, and they hold that run to a short gain.
Third down. Martin is in the backfield. McCown will be taking the snap out of the pistol. Here's the handoff to Doug Martin. Gets about 9 on the play.
And it's third and short. The defensive line, you got to guess. You got to think it's going to be a run play. I don't know what they were thinking. They let the offense just push them back, and they give up the first down. Good job by the offense, though.
Second down here. Martin's in the backfield. Single back set. Play fake. Trying to work that left side. That ball has been picked off. Tackles made.
I ain't throwing that, man.
They come up with a big play, and they get the interception inside their own 20-yard line.
The Redskins will go with the pistol on this play. RG3 going down the field, but it's incomplete.
It's nice to have a good arm and throw the football down the field like this, but that time, that was terrible. Just overthrew the open receiver.
That second down coming up. Griffin the third will have it in the pistol.
Because if you turn it over, you're just giving points to your opponent. That time, a bad decision by the quarterback, and he throws an easy interception for the defense.
Oh, I made it.
Going to do it for the first. Redskins are up in this one. And we're back now
That's about volume up.
There's going to be a lot of ugly plays that don't work. You just got to keep running.
Second down and seven. Play action fake. Looking to throw.
Oh, no. What's in that?
It's third down coming up.
No chance to catch the ball. Okay. This nigga dropped it, man.
What they do on first down following that huge play. Intercepted. Nice tackle.
Good job that time by the defense. Not being forward, being in position. When you're in position, you have a chance to make the play. That time they did, they got the interception.
Alfred Morris lined up in the backfield. For this play, they'll go with two tight ends. Griffin's got it on the play action. And looking underneath, this will go incomplete. Second down following that incompletion. RG3 out of the pistol. Gets the handle here. Brought down at the 44.
Always good to have these types of runs. Yeah, it's not a first down, but it sends a message. It shows everybody that you can run it when you want to. And also, it opens up so many other things for your offense.
Running room.
That's what you want to do. Get a first down while you're on top and keep that clock moving and just controlling the football game. Good job by the offense managing things so far here today.
Let's see how they back up the big play here.
Down. Now the defense is in a good situation.
He'll throw it over the middle. It's a gain of six.
Redskins had a nice play designed that time. It pulled the defense and they get the pass completion for a nice pickup.
Third down and 11. Oh, and almost picked off that time.
Jim, when you get into situations,
that was him. That was Pitt.
Ready to go. He'll take it from the one. Gets out past the 20 and brought down at the
24. The Buccaneers get ready to start their drive. It's a dime look for the defense on this play. First down and 10. Pass Jackson. He's brought down right around the 43-yard line.
The Buccaneers, good job that time moving the chains, picking up that first down. And, Jim, of course, there's no time to panic in a situation like this. I think they know that. It's in the second half. You've got, you're down just a few points.
What?
Keep looking for ways to get another first down.
Are you kidding me?
Well, got to give the defense some credit. On first down,
oh, y'all said that. Oh, man.
And now they'll try over again on second down.
Get ready.
They're setting up screen. That'll put them in what we call plus territory.
The Buccaneers just picked up a big first down that time, Jim. When you're down by a few points in the second half, every first down is crucial. Nice job that time by the offense. This guy has a strong arm. That time he just sails the football way past the receiver deep down the field.
Failing to complete that one. So second down here. The defense comes out of the dime. Wants to go deep. And there, touchdown, Tampa Bay Bucs.
There's no doubt about it. When you score like that to tie up the game, it shifts momentum. And it's all up now to the offense of the other team to get back out there and get the momentum back on their side.
The Redskins ready to return the kick. First down, offense readying for the snap. Defense filling up the box here with a 4-6 formation. And Morris is going to secure the handoff. That's a gain of 10. This will be second down. Now the offense in their hurry up. Handoff by Griffin. And Morris is stopped there.
Morris is a very smart runner. He knows situations in the game. He saw the first down yard markers, and what does he do? He gets past them and picks up the first down.
They're able to move the chains after that last run. RG3 has it under center. On first down, it's back to the ground game. The Redskins will come to the line, trying to put together a scoring drive here in the fourth. Morris is lined up behind his quarterback as the single back. Brought down at the 47-yard line.
Good job that time by the offense. Power run gets him a few yards.
Morris is in the backfield. They call his name again. And he's going to be tackled, and that's going to bring us to fourth down.
Game to the NFL can hinge on third and short. Who can pick him up and who can stop him? How about that play that time by the defense? They stopped the third short run, and now it's fourth down.
Back to the ground.
The first!
The other way.
That is called rolling the dice, and that's what it is. It's a big gamble.
Oh, man.
It's in the coach. You go for it on fourth down. You don't make it. Now you're going to pay the price.
First down here.
Wait, that. I was trying to fuck me up. Coach.
The pistol formation. Shoulder injury of 2013, running at that time like the Martin of the rookie year of 2012 when he was so outstanding.
Yeah, he was. He's a first-round draft pick. We know that. And he was outstanding his rookie year. You could see all the talent. He has everything in the NFL. And that was a beautiful job picking up big yards.
Gotta be kidding me, bro.
In on the stop. Well, that's what you call a takeaway. That time the defense just hit the ball carrier so hard that he had to give the football up.
RG3 has it under center. First and 10. That tackle was made at the 27-yard line.
That's mad for you, man.
Route on the outside. Nice throw by the quarterback. Puts him in good position to keep moving and get a first down.
It's first down as they head to the line. Not much time left here, and the defense will need to come up with a stop to maintain the time.
What? Morris is down, has the first. Are you kidding me? Made up fumble.
EA Sports. New set of downs. The first on the ground. An extra tight end on the field for this one. Again, they'll lean on him. They'll mark him at the 29.
Hey, this defense, they are tough.
Fumble the ball, man. Get the fuck out of here, bro.
It'll be second down and six after the running play on first down. Offense lines up here. Gets it again. Fletcher's there that time for the tackle. The Buccaneers and a tie game will call a timeout. They clearly want the ball back with a chance to do something. Third and four. He'll keep it on the play fake. Griffin's on the move. Reed's got the first.
Teams in the NFL.
Really? Hit the fumble. This game pitiful, man.
Extra point is good. Lined up now in kickoff formation.
I'm going for the two, man. I don't care.
First down. Now on first down. Every snap crucial the rest of the way. Freeland's in on the coverage and forces the incompletion.
Good job by the corner that time. Knocking the football down on the throw down the field by the quarterback. That will go down as a pass defense by him. Good job.
Launches it down the field. Almost intercepted that time.
I know we've all heard this phrase before. That's why they're playing defense, because they can't catch. Hey, the coaches don't care about that. When you get an opportunity, they want you to make the catch.
Third down coming up, needing a first at this point. Martin's lined up directly behind the quarterback here.
I told you that shit was fucked up.
He's into the open.
That shit, man. I can't do nothing about that.
That shit is locked up.
Good game, man. Good shit, man. Do nothing about that.
And the tackle's made right around the 25-yard line. The Redskins bring their offense back onto the field for their next drive. Martin is in the backfield. First down at the 25. Keeps it here. They're going to get him here for a sack.
Well, that's a sign of a good defense. When you can sack the quarterback when you're just rushing the defensive linemen, you don't need any tricks, you don't need any blitzes. Man, that's talent.
Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. Play action. Vincent Jackson on the deep throw, but it falls incomplete.
In the NFL, you got to throw the football deep down the field, but the quarterback just, he overthrows it.
So much on the line now as they line up for third down. Quarters formation here for the defense. Takes it from the gun. Down the field. What a catch. And it's Ryan Clark who was able to tackle him.
All the quarterbacks in the NFL, they'd all be great if they had all day to throw like this. When you give an average quarterback this kind of time, he turns into a great quarterback.
Incomplete.
Well, you must on the offensive side throw the football deep three or four times a game. That time, they're just not able to connect on the deep throw.
Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. The Buccaneers have it at the 34. Launching it deep. Touchdown and drawing close.
And what a touchdown there for the offense. The quarterback just fires that football in there. Look at the defenders around the receiver, but the receiver big enough, tough enough to go up in there and make that catch.
The Buccaneers trying to keep their hopes alive and recover an onside kick. And it looks like the onside kick will pay off here. One final snap coming up. Let's see what they can do here. Quarters formation here for the defense. Now first and 10. Pump fake. Looking to go deep. And it's incomplete. Had to look to the end zone, but the defense comes up huge on the final play to preserve the victory.